again on YouTube. Star checking in. Star remix ripping. Cool piece today. Let's probably get on actually. Show this quick piece. You guys caught a quick glimpse there. Big shout out to Mina. What's your Mina Chavo? Brad Spindler. My next video. You'll see why I'm shouting them up first, man. Two very important people, man, in the G-Shock community, man. Yeah, this is just standard, 6900, but obviously you've got the 30th anniversary details from the Shock the World event, which was not too long ago. So yeah, big shout out to you, Travel, man. Peace for this, man. So, time is 11:22, Saturday, sunny outside, so this is just some nice tunes today, just gonna chill. I am not getting into the lab today. Ikram has kind of, Icky's kind of taken over, and he's not letting me do anything. Like, he's just kind of got addicted to this whole designing thing, aside from what he used to do before, which was technical mechanics and all the internal stuff. So I'll give him some time and just let him have more fun with it. If you guys didn't check it out already, on our live page last week, Shelly released a sneak peek of what he did. Like, he did a multicolored watch, which was called a Candy Crush. And actually, I think it should still be around here. But anyway, I'm just getting this quick review today. So this is called The Dark Knight. Resin metal bands or bracelet. Pretty sick, right? The reason I'm doing this quick review is because this has been sold. So, just a quick review. So far, only one made by us. We've got all blacked insides. Black matte, grey, black button, black metal button actually. With a grey G to match this. I think this name does it justice, The Dark Knight. Quick look how it look on the wrist. Not bad, right? Pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. I love this piece. To be honest, I like this more than the what was that one called? The War Machine, which was the black and red, but similar, well, same bracelet. This is just, you get an extra brace, you get extra piece to link on if it's too small. So yeah, it's another link. But yeah, guys, that's it for today, man. Just a quick review. The Dark Knight. What would you rate it? Do you like? Do you not like? Marks out of 10. If you want, rate, subscribe, comment. Check us out on Facebook. We are Star Remix G-Shocks. Like our page, and our official blog is Tumblr. And if you have Instagram, please follow us. It's just Star Remix, and that's it. You guys take it easy. Oh, actually, hold on. Let me just turn this down. I've got a big announcement to make. So we have hit 408 subscribers. We are in the process of getting the giveaway stuff ready. If you have not liked our Facebook page, you need to do so now, because more details will be given on there first, and then it'll be passed on to YouTube. So that's it, guys. Watch this space, and you'll have more details coming up this week. But what I will say is, we've got a few prizes. We've got something in here. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. We've got phone cases, we got magazines, and obviously we got a few more pieces, and the first selector who gets chosen will win a watch. So that's it, guys. You guys have a lovely weekend. Take it easy. Oh man, such a nice day. So I'm gonna go and play some ball later on with Yas and the boys, man. But yeah, you guys take it easy, and God bless, man. Take it easy. Peace.